There she is at this angle. You can kind of see, like I said, she is upside down. She was probably, the clutch was probably about, oh God, I would have to say 3/4 of this already about 2 hours ago. So that's how many eggs she's laying. She's probably been at this for, I would say, 4 hours now. Probably somewhere around 300 eggs right now. And she's still pushing them out constantly. Now this one somehow got stuck onto her shell, and that's been there for several hours.